plain sight, step out of the vehicle. Hands in plain sight, step out of the vehicle. Slowly step out of the vehicle.
Get out of my car.
You so brave, you get out the car, man.
Turn off the engine. Throw the keys out the window.
Fucking want me? Here I am, you pig fuck.
Lie face down on the ground, spread your arms and
legs. No, you lie face down on the ground and spread your arms and legs.
Don't come any closer. Down on your knees.
Fuck you, man. What are you gonna do? Pull the fucking trigger then.
On your knees now.
You get on your knees and suck my motherfucking dick while you down there.
Do I look like I'm fucking joking with you?
Yeah, that's what you look like, a fucking joke to me.
This man is making threatening gestures.
Oh, threatening gestures? You wanna see a threatening gesture? I got a threatening gesture for you.
I know this man!
Get back!
Fuck off! Give me some space! I know this guy!
Get out of the
you
way!
You don't fucking know me!
Step
Who
away!
The fuck are you?
Give me some goddamn room! I know this guy!
Man, don't walk up on me!
You see what's happening here? You wanna die here? Huh? Is that what you want? Because these guys really wanna shoot you. And the way you're acting, they'll be completely fucking justified.
Fuck you!
Fuck
Step
me.
Away from him!
Fuck me! I'm not the one who's fucked here. You're the one who's fucked here, because you're the one whose head's gonna be blown off and onto that man's patio.
Officer Hanson, step away.
He's now. A friend of mine, okay? He's a fucking friend of mine. This man is not armed. He's not gonna shoot you or me or anybody else, all right? So give me two goddamn seconds. You do that, lower your firearm. Lower your firearm. You starting to understand the situation?
What do you want from me?
Unless you think your wife is gonna be better off with a husband who has a bloody stump for a head. I want you to sit down on that curb, put your hands in your head, and do nothing until I speak with these officers.
I'm not sitting on no curb. I'm not putting my hands on my head for nobody.
Then stand right where you are and keep your hands in plain sight. Can you do that, huh?
Yeah, I can do that.
Good. I told this man to stay where he is and keep his hands in plain sight.
This man better be related to you by blood. Fucking nuts.
I need this favor. You can check the guy's name, his license. He's got no priors, no warrants. I need to let him go with a warning.
What kind of fucking warning?
A harsh warning. Thank you. You've been warned. You understand me? Do you understand me?
You want something from me? Because I'm right here.
I'm trying to help you.
I didn't ask for your help, did I?
Go home.
Yeah, that I can do.